I call these lumographic lenses, meaning that they draw with light. You shine a flashlight through one, and the lens rearranges the light rays to form a picture. Each lens is glass clear and glass smooth, with subtle undulations in its shape that bend light rays to make parts of the wall brighter and darker. In this show, motors are turning the lenses in and out of focus. That makes the images dematerialize into these wonderful wisps of light that are closely related to the patterns you see at the bottom of a pool on a sunny day